All right, guys, here we go. Let's start from the top. First move out of the gate. So we start here, feet together, standing attention, crazy ghost fist. This is your parry move, parry counter, crazy ghost fist from the side, looks like this. Next move out of the gate is the toe kick that follows. Crazy ghost fist. Toe kick. Crazy ghost fist. Toe kick. Crazy ghost fist, toe kick, clinching hook to crushing knee. Clinching hook to crushing knee. Your clinch. Final move, number four. Crazy ghost fist, toe kick, clinching hook to crushing knee, step down, catch the kick, temple step, there you go, and your lifting hook. Crazy ghost fist, toe kick. Clinching hook to crushing knee. Bring your foot down. Catch the kick. Temple step. Lifting hook. Catch the kick. Temple step. Lifting hook. All right, there you go, guys. That's the first four moves out of the gate for you. Get those down, practice them a lot. Next week, we'll finish the road because there's three more moves after that, and then we turn around. Have fun.